Hi, I'm Pastor John from Millerville Community Church, and this is Daily Devotional number 162. Today's meditation is taken from the book of Proverbs, chapter 12, verse 26. A righteous man is cautious in friendship, but the way of the wicked leads them astray. Sometimes when we make a decision to deal with our hurts, habits, and hang-ups, we have what we call a change in relationships because some friends that we always thought would be there aren't there anymore when we begin to change. You can call them drinking buddies, but they're basically anybody who was there because of the hurt, habit, or hang-up that you have, and they were in favor of it. They wanted you to continue in it for whatever reason. Usually a very dysfunctional reason, and because they didn't want to face this issue in their own life. But as you face it, you might lose some of your drinking buddies who only want to hang out at the bar and to pool with you, but don't want to meet you for coffee, don't want to be supportive of you breaking your habit, whatever that might be, or find your healing, because there are some people who want you to remain wounded and sick. And there are others who don't want you to be free of the habits in your life. It's threatening, and it's on the basis of which they have built their relationship with you. But while you're in recovery, as you gather with other people that are doing the work and following the 12 steps and applying the 8 principles, you're going to find a new set of friends, friends that aren't going to leave you just because you're changing. In fact, they're there because you're changing, to encourage you, to build you up, to be a part of that journey together. They are not fair weather friends, and they're not drinking buddies. They are there for your strength, for your fellowship, and for you to be encouraged to pursue your recovery all the way through to the very end. They will be good friends, friends that you could become for someone else who begins their journey in the 12 steps. I hope you have found a group and that you are thinking about how you can be a real good friend to someone else. Our prayer today is this: Father, I thank you for the new friends you have placed in my life. In Jesus' name, amen. Let us continue to pray. Lord, we are very grateful for the strength and the fellowship that we find in friends and brothers and sisters in the Lord who understand and get what we're trying to do. And they're there to encourage us each step of the way. They accept us for all our flaws, hurts, hang-ups, and habits, but they are there to help us to address them, not to fix us, but to encourage us to finish the 12 steps and to follow Jesus Christ all the way through. Lord, thank you for these precious loved ones in our lives, and we pray that we would be worthy of their care. We pray this in your holy name. Amen. God loves you so much, and I'm so glad you found Daily Devotion and you keep returning. I hope you will leave a comment below and let us know what God is doing in your life. That'd be an encouragement to us and an encouragement to others. Until next time, this has been Pastor John from Millerville Community Church, encouraging you as always to keep the faith and to share it too.